What was the very first and last thing you shot? That's a good one. Okay, the very first thing I shot before the pandemic was Perfect. Terrifying. YK Cannon, our director, made us do the biggest scene first. I don't know. You'd have to ask her.